Tektonn Architects was established as an architectural firm by me and Wen Mutian when we were in France. We officially established the architectural practice in Chengdu in early 2018. Tian and Tong, Tektonn, respectively represent nature and the artificial elements in nature. So, all our architectural practices revolve around the relationship between the environment and human behavior. Most of our designs focus on the public sector. This is not limited to public buildings. It also includes public spaces, that is, urban space design, including furniture and urban public spaces.
I believe that architecture, from the original idea to the visualization and construction, is a very complex process. And it's a gradual and continuous design process, a process of continuous refinement. Only in this way can we ensure that a building withstands the test of time.
I started using Archicad around 2010. A Japanese colleague introduced it to me. Now we basically use Archicad throughout the entire process, from the initial architectural concept, to our schematic design development, to construction drawing design, including supervision, and finally delivering the finished drawings.
At each stage, you can actually leverage Archicad to gather a lot of information. It's essentially a tool. For us, using this tool well is ultimately a way to serve the design.